can't afford to buy a home in Toronto, here are 6 ways to help you get a home in Toronto by 2020. Number 1, get a roommate. Today's 1-bedroom apartment goes for $2,300 a month in rent. So make sure you get a roommate to help you with the cover of that expense. Number 2, borrow money. Yes, mom and pop have plenty of money since they bought their home back in 2008. If they bought a 500 and their homes are now worth 1.3, that's $800,000 that they have in equity to help you with your down payment. Number 3, become a home flipper. Buy a home in Oshawa, renovate it, sell it, make some money. Repeat. Keep on going until you have enough money that you can actually put towards down payment a home in Toronto. Number 4, become a landlord. I keep always talking about it. Make sure you rent out your basement. A basement apartment rents for anywhere between $15 to $2,000 a month. So why not use the money from that rental apartment to help you with your mortgage? Number 5, become a freeloader. As simple as it sounds, who doesn't like mom's cooking and the father shoveling the snow and cutting the grass? Stay with your parents as much as you can to help you save up towards your down payment. Number 6, don't buy a home in Toronto if you can't afford it. Consider buying something in Markham, consider buying something in Newmarket, or even in Barrie. Really doesn't matter as long as you're not reaching above your maximum limits. If you have any other questions, you know how to reach me. Have an amazing day.